You want to save Haven?
Chop wood. Chop wood. Lumberjack Protectron does not want to lose Lumberjack job to key human labor.
Is anybody supposed to get some rest? I was wondering if you were coming back. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? Official USSA beacons usually have enough power for a year at max. Someone has been tending to it. That's unexpectedly thoughtful of you. I was just thinking about an old holotape game that I used to play, but well, they won't work on this console. Maybe I could adapt it, though. So, if you run across one later, can you let me know? I have so many questions. Just how? Why? I was saying goodbye to everybody, and they're really gone. I think I understand what has happened from stray broadcast. To some degree, I guess it was war. Somehow, this is the world that survived. I can't even put all of this into words right now. My memories of everything from before all of this are so fresh, just below the surface. I was just there. Sure, of course. I guess this is all ancient history now, I guess. Jeez. Including me? Well, we had a crew of four. All scientists and engineers. The plan was to use the deep sleep pods and record the biological data. We wanted to know if they... Official USSA beacons usually have enough power for a year at max. Someone has been tending to it. I'll try not to get in your way. Those official USSA beacons usually have... Official USSA beacons usually have enough power for a year at max. Someone has been tending to it. That's unexpectedly thoughtful of you. I was just thinking about an old holotape game that I used to play, but well, they won't work on this console. Maybe I could adapt it, though. So...
Those raiders know we mean them no harm.
All wood must be chopped.
Oh, hello. You.
Always welcome here.
Lumberjack Projectron works all night and also works all day. Lumberjack Projectron does not want to.
How you holding up?
Lumberjack job to change.
All right, everyone's here. Y'all ready to rock this joint?
Mm-hmm.
You know me, Mag. I'm always ready.
Except when you ain't.
Harsh, Mag. That was one time.
One time? What happened?
I'll tell you when you're older.
Let's talk. Gun heavy. Need to unload bullets into something and make lighter.
Gale's right. Let's get a move on. Just give Lou the word when you're good to go, 7-6.
Ian's ready or what?
Not now. We got work to do. Don't worry. I ain't letting you forget about it. I'll come find you after the girl's gone. You got it. Stand back. Don't want no one standing in the blast zone.
Shut tight. See if you can open it remotely. Maybe there's a terminal somewhere. But we'll guard it in case anything's on the other side.
Gale, ready to destroy more robots!
Gale's the best at destroying robos! Johnny!
Hey, I'm pretty damn good at it. I just don't have a giant minigun like Gale does.
That sound like excuses!
Okay, fine. Give me the minigun, and I'll show you.
No, you too weak. You just drop it and make it break.
You're just afraid I'm right.
Well, I think you're both right.
That doesn't even make any sense.
Now Gale thinks Rara is right.
Putting a lot of trust in you, 7-6. Don't you go failing me now.
Johnny lost all blood. Don't think Gale can put it back. What to now? Gale and Rara still stuck. Johnny said it. Robots? It talks too.
He said it makes sure you're not a robot, then call someone else to let you in.
Gale can do that.
Scanning. Biological life form detected. Checking database. Identity unknown. Adding to database. Please speak your name.
Gale Smith.
Registering. Gale Smith. Connecting to Vault Command Center. Connecting. Connecting. No response. Attempting connection to Auxiliary Operations Center. Connecting. Connecting.
I think it's broken. Ooh, or maybe everybody's dead.
Connection established.
This is Agent in Charge, Derek Garrison. Call me AC. Who am I speaking to? What's your purpose in coming here?
Your name not important, and you just here for gold.
Silly Gale, I don't think you're supposed to repeat exactly. Say it your way.
You're not wrong, son. The purpose of this vault is strictly on a need-to-know basis. And you know, so you must be someone important. Did you hear the distress call? And speak up. You're coming over the microphone a little garbled. What about robots? Somebody's following. The automated security countermeasures in case of a breach. Anyone not on the list of approved personnel is subject to lethal force. And with no way to access said list, I'm afraid you may need to disable them manually through lethal force of your own. Just keep in mind, you will be destroying government property.
Why trust Gale?
Frankly, son, I don't. But you're the only shot I got here. We haven't seen or heard from anyone outside this vault for going on 20-some-odd years. Now, some of that's by design. But someone should have come by when we went into distress. And that worries me. So, that's where we're at.
No questions. Be there soon.
Roger that. You are to proceed to my position as directly as possible. Understood?
You have to figure out a way to get into the Overseer's office to open the door in the atrium.
Don't touch anything not mission critical. AC out.
Well, now I want to touch everything!
Gail, too good?
You were great, Gail. The best!
Sensor alert. Anomaly detected. Contact. Yeah.
Hey. Good to see you again. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just... why?
atrium security triggered. Defense measures activated. All unauthorized personnel will be terminated. Thank you.
Commencing attack on hostile target detected.
More robots to kill!